Hi guys, welcome back to Tech Subway. My name is Namita and today we are back with the most affordable Alexa enabled Bluetooth speaker. So let's get started.
Yes guys, it is the upgraded version of the popular Boat 700. It has now been named Boat 700A. Well, no guesses? Yes, the A stands for Alexa. Now let's see what all we get inside the box. You get the speaker itself, user manual guide, a brochure for the reference of other Boat products, warranty card, an aux wire for dual connectivity, USB cable for charging, and a hook. Now to start with its look and feel, since the name of the speaker is Boat Stone, it was expected that the speaker will have a rugged look. The speaker is clubbed with silicon and metal. The moment you hold this in your hand, you feel that the build is sturdy, the weight of the speaker is not that much, which is the biggest pro of this speaker. It is still a lightweight and a small product and you can carry it wherever you want to. But believe me, don't judge the power of the speaker on the basis of its size. The two side facing 10 watt speaker is quite good enough for any small house party. We tried this in our home and we were able to experience clear sound in every room of ours, even at 75% loudness. And talking about the buttons, they are made of silicon rubber, very responsive and punchy. We have all the buttons here for power, connectivity, which also controls Alexa, a multifunctional button for play, pause or call receiving, and the volume keys. Also, the speaker is IPX6 certified, which means you can easily enjoy your pool parties now with this music partner. And the best part is, you will not need to have your smartphone besides you to change the songs. You can ask Alexa to change the song. To start with connectivity options, it comes with Bluetooth 4.2 with connectivity up to 10 meters. You can also use the aux cable to connect this with your smartphone. And it only takes seconds to connect it with your smartphone. Just open the Bluetooth option on your smartphone and search for Boat 700A. Once the device is connected, open Boat Nirvana app. The link is in the description tab. Now we are saying you guys to use this app is because of Alexa. If you want to use the features of Alexa, you will have to download this app. Also, if we talk about the app works totally fine. Though the rating on Play Store is pretty poor, but we didn't have any issues using the app. As far as the battery life is concerned, the battery life is average to my liking. Though it does come with a good 2000 mAh battery inside it, but with volume at 80-85%, the battery will last at around 7-7.5 hours, which is just okay. And it took 2.5 hours to get completely charged from 0-100%. Now coming back to the sound quality, I must say, I've never been so impressed by any other Bluetooth speaker which is of this price segment. Hats off to Boat for this. The sound quality is great. You would love to hear songs on these, whether it's mellow music or songs with extra bass. It creates a whole party ambience. There's no bumpiness in the sound quality as well. The speakers are pretty loud and not in a bad sense. Here are a few samples of the audio clip. Though we would not suggest you to make your decision entirely on the basis of the audio you just heard, because our recording equipment or the device you're using to see this video might not do true justice, but we have shared this to give you an idea. And finally, moving to Alexa, as this has been the USP of the speaker. I must say that using Alexa on this is not as convenient as it's on Amazon Echo. Because either you will have to press the physical button on the speaker, or you will have to use this button from your Boat Nirvana app to activate Alexa. But apart from this, Alexa was great. She helped me did some interesting stuff just like this. Alexa, what's your favorite color?
I like ultraviolet. It glows with everything.
Alexa, how's the weather today?
Currently, in Gurgaon, Haryana, it's 18 degrees Celsius with fog. Tonight, you can expect haze with a low of 14 degrees.
Alexa, do you have a boyfriend?
I'm happily single.
Alexa, how many kids do you have?
I'm part of the Amazon family.
So overall, we feel that this is an awesome attempt from Boat to deliver high standard features. IPX6 certified, built-in Alexa, sturdy build side-facing speaker. Yes, you do miss the convenience of Amazon Echo and still have Bluetooth 4.2, which only comes with range of 10 meters. But still, at 2,799 Indian rupees, this is a steal if you want a good Bluetooth speaker with Alexa feature. If you are somebody who can manage without Alexa, we would suggest you to buy Boat Stone 1000, which is more powerful in terms of sound and build quality and comes at the same price. So guys, this was it from our today's video. We've provided the link to purchase this speaker in the description below in case you want to buy it. Hit like and share this video with your friends and family. Bye for now.